since it's Sunday, there's no rush hour traffic on this route at this hour. But during weekdays at rush hour, it can be a mess.